One of the most confounding plants, I think, in the Canadian garden is the clematis. Now, a clematis is a vine, a nice crawly vine that blooms and it comes back year after year after year. Beautiful plants. However, the label says and the book says that it likes to have full sun, but cool roots. How do you do that? Well, let's take a look at this one. For example, the early spring we have here now, and the top is like, it looks kind of dead. However, come down with me here and we'll see what's happening down at the bottom. Look at this, lots of new growth coming along. So how do we manage having cool roots and full sun? Well, here we are, as you can see, in a paved area. What the gardener has done here is put a collar around, which is just great because the roots stay nice and cool, and of course the top bakes in the sun. Now, if you don't have a collar like this, just pick up a rock or two or three, flat, round, doesn't matter, and cover the roots with the rock. Lo and behold, you have cooler roots. Something as simple as that. Now, the next thing is, when in the world do I prune this? Simply do it in the springtime when you can see where the plant is actually growing from, because you'll find that the stems of the clematis are extremely brittle. So if you start in the fall, for example, to clean up your garden and using your head shears or your hand shears or whatever, you may cut off some wood that's going to live over the winter. So just wait till the spring and you know exactly what to do. So remember, cool roots, hot sunny top, and prune when you can see new growth.